You don't have a machine. What can you do? Well, you can do what they used to do in the old days. You can do them by hand. And that would be like this. You take a piece of dough, and I should tell you that at one time, every young girl in Puglia who was about to be married had to have her thumb checked by her future mother-in-law. You know why? Because if her mother-in-law saw that she had a little indentation in her thumb, she knew that that young bride-to-be knew how to make cavatelli.